Hi, this video tutorial I will cover enum which contains a constructor. Here I have defined the class enum demo. It has main method. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I have defined enum day. It has constants like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. And it has a day constructor which accept which day, and it should be int, and that which day is assigned to this which day. And constructor of enum type is private. If you don't declare private, compiler internally creates a private constructor. Enum constant Monday will pass 1 to day constructor. Enum constant Tuesday will pass 2 to day constructor. Here I am calling values method of enum day. This method returns array, and this array will contain all enum constants from enum day. Using for each loop, I am getting each day from days array and displaying the day and which day. Here you can see the final output. Enum can have fields, constructors, and methods. We cannot create the instance of enum by new keyword because enum contains private constructors only. In enum, we can have abstract methods and we can provide implementation of these abstract methods. And this is about enum which contain constructor, and thanks for watching.